Is what?
It's real smoke.
It's pressure, huh, Stank? It's pressure.
It's pressure.
Yeah, Stank, let them know what you... And look, you know, the Third Amendment is we got the right to bear arms. The Second Amendment, whatever the fuck amendment, we got the right to bear arms. You hear me? You know, I'm going to teach my babies to... They got the motherfucking right to know they got the right to bear arms. And if any nigga disrespect them, do anything. It's smoke! You hear me?
What's good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Q Waze back again with another new video. If you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that red subscribe button. You're gonna follow my social media page, they be in the link in the description. Now, everybody's probably wondering what the fuck you just posted. Hold on, I got y'all. Now, I know it looks crazy. Like, you got some dude named, rapper named King. Some, you know, he's not very known. He's like a young thug, a duper ganger, or a young thug. A young thug clone, or whatever you are being, he's one of them young thug ass motherfuckers. But the dude King, like, he had kids, or his kids with guns. So I'm gonna let King explain what the fuck is going on. I ain't about to explain. He'll explain.
Yeah, man, when last time y'all saw me post a gun, nigga got props, bro. Yeah, man? I got props, dude. Yeah, man? I shoot videos. I make music, nigga. That's prop shit. Yeah, prop gun. One of them was real. Yeah, man? But that bitch ain't had no bullets. You think I'm gonna give my son a gun with bullets in it? Hey, y'all get off a nigga thick, man. They crazy, man. Yeah, man? Me boiling up, man. Yeah, man? I'm gonna eat some crawfish right now. What y'all done? Yeah, man? Stop punk. Get off a nigga thick, bro, yeah? Not saying it like that. You know, if I led you wrong, that was not a real gun, yeah? It was prop. Prop gats, my people, yeah? These niggas act like they want a nigga to go to, like, they bitch, y'all on Instagram writing on a nigga, yeah, man?
Man, look, nigga got sons, yeah. You hear me? I'll stop up.
After watching that clip, do y'all believe this motherfucker? Or do you think this nigga lying? Y'all tell me, because I would say the same shit. I say that shit props. First of all, why would you even post this shit, nigga? Why? Like, you trying to get some kind of shot value, dumbass? These rappers are tired. But that's my thoughts. Y'all comment below what y'all think about this idiot, King. And at the end of that, make sure you hit that like button, that subscribe button, and the notification bell. Peace.